I'm not hurt. We're rescuing you?
Not that I'm complaining, but... Why?
We need your help to speak to Captain Quantum. He's in great...
Okay, whatever! I will help!
I would not have enemies, but you did save my life, and I am Pierre-Lefer, gentleman extraordinaire. If you want an audience with Captain Quantum, you must complete the pirate trials.
What are those?
A tradition as old as Grog, and how
feeling
old pirates end their
spray
colors.
And pray.
Head
get
to
the
Stone
head
Mountain. If you complete the trials there,
you
will
know
find
you
the
it.
Captain.
You will be missed, sweet thing!
Ah! suppose. But I do believe ghosts are not be nice.
He might have stopped our execution, but he will never steal our booty.
There is something we are missing.
How can they get past the... Protect the booty!
Map-o-matic? Sweet. Hey, there's a teleporter.
Is quite fishy. I am not sure I trust him.
Me neither, but he's our best shot at finding Captain Quantum. We just need to get through these trials.
I recommend locating Nanotech.
Is Grog made out of...
I think this Speedle might appreciate getting out of here.
Please don't crash! Please don't crash! This guy's got a boost? There aren't any brakes, are there? So you've ridden one of these Speedles before, right, Clank?
If one can call hanging on for dear life, riding.
Guess it remembers us.
And is following us?
Something's not right about all this.
Welcome to the Pirate Trials! Now who will be swashbuckling with us today?
What?
Right there!
pirate trials are a theme park?
Cool.
So, what? Think your pipes are ready for a shifty shuffling shanty?
Oh, no.
Aye, that be the spirit. Listen to our shanty carefully and shoot the pirates in order to sing it back.
Me hearties, sing shanties. Run!
Listen to our shanty carefully and shoot the pirates in order to sing it back.
Me hearties, sing shanties.
To our shanty carefully and shoot the pirates in order to sing it back.
Me hearties, sing shanties. Run!
Listen to our shanty carefully and shoot the pirates in order to sing it back.
Me hearties, sing shanties.
Listen to our shanty coast and shoot the pipes in order.
So? What?
Think your pipes are ready for a shifty shuffling shanty?
Oh no.
Aye, that be the spirit! Listen to our shanty carefully and shoot the pirates in order to sing it back!
Me hearties, sing shanties!
Me hearties?
Listen to our shanty carefully and shoot the pirates in order to sing it back!
Me hearties, sing shanties.
Me hearties, sing shanties.
Fine work indeed! Now the little matey!
Pardon?
I hope your memory be sharp!
Girls, in
respectable positions of power! I hope your memory be sharp!
Girls, in
respectable positions of power!
Wrong!
I hope your memory be sharp!
Girls, in
respectable positions of power!
Wrong!
I hope your memory be sharp!
Girls in
respectable positions of power!
Wrong!
I hope your memory be sharp! Your pipes are ready for a shifty shuffling shanty?
Oh no.
Aye, that be the spirit! Listen to our shanty carefully and shoot the pirates in order to sing it back!
Me hearties, sing shanties!
Me hearties, sing shanties!
Fine work indeed! Now the little matey!
Pardon?
to help your memory be sharp.
Of girls in
respectable positions of power.
Wrong.
I hope your memory be sharp.
Of girls in
respectable positions of power.
Wrong.
I hope your memory be sharp.
Of girls in
respectable positions of power.
Of girls in respectable positions of power.
Tis music to my ears. Now everyone, I that be the spirit. Who
linger by the
shore?
Who linger by the
Bravo! Ye have passed the first trial with flying colors! Now press on to the second.
I thought that went rather well.
Yeah, guess we should do that more.
So, you think yourself a pirate, eh? Think again, for now ye face your greatest trial yet. The Terror of Boku Boku Bay. The Destroyer of Moon 34B. The inspiration behind every midnight tale, every shape in the shadows, and all that be unholy in our fair galaxy. The one, the only, Snoojack.
It's just a Grunthor.
Was a Grunthor.
Oh yeah, forgot to mention our second trial be temporarily out of order. He can just keep going. Or not. Whatever.
Looks like that Grunthor feeder is out of order.
Oh, think you can help us get that gold bolt, Glitch?
Thank you. Very nice to hear, Glitch.
You?
We didn't want to interrupt. But don't worry. Next time, we shall talk face to face.
I am looking forward to it!
All you, Glitch.
Victory!
that? Whoa, not bad at all.
Ye survived? I mean, huzzah! The captain is just up ahead.
Finally! Looks like Pierre was telling the truth after all.
Let us see what is up ahead first. Perhaps that means congratulations in Kraken.
That doesn't make it any better!
Perhaps that means congratulations in Kraken.
That doesn't make it any better!
So, Captain What? What brings ye here?
You're, in danger. The Emperor has
a... Dimensionator?
You already knew?
Har, har! We bugged him! Greatest job we ever pulled! So actually, he's the one in danger!
We could get ahead of the Emperor with that thing.
Thing? It's me face!
But you're not a robot.
What? Ye dare!
Wait, this dimension has a quark?
Quark? It's quantum!
Captain Quantum.
Murderer!
No, it's me!
It be me! Quantum, see?
Ye will pay for defiling our captain's head like that. Both of ye.
No!
This is all your fault, Captain Quark! You have to save me!
My name's Ratchet! Will you give us the helmet?
Yes, fine! You can have the stupid helmet! I'm going to try to steer us off this planet! If you have to hold off the pirates until we're ready for takeoff!
Leave it to me!
Get him in these sights!
Now.
me. Is that the last of them?
Well, if I were their captain, I would be recruiting for a counterattack right now. But I'm not anymore. So who knows?
That sounds ominous.
Aha! We're nearly ready for takeoff! Quick, head to the upper... Freedom! Sweet, glorious free... Hold on. Oh, no.
Is the whole planet after us?
If they weren't trying to stab me, I'd be so honored right now. Just a little bit longer. We're almost at full power.
Where is that ship going?
What the heck is that thing?
They deployed the plunder beam! It's an ambush! And a perfectly executed one at that! Oh, I caught them well.
We should focus on escaping first before the pirates or the Emperor get here.
Emperor? We'll be long gone before he ever gets close to me. We are ready for takeoff. Initiate the launch thruster!
Are we gonna need...
Cannon! It'll blow us all to Pocataru! You have to
disable the scuttler fast.
Right. There has to be something around here to use. Control crane's our only shot.
It is not working, Ratchet.
You're thinking what I'm thinking?
I'm afraid so.
We have no...
So, this Captain Quark, is he a pirate in your dimension, too?
No, he's a hero. Even though he's betrayed us, surrendered to save his own skin, taking credit for our...
He's a hero?
Because no matter how many times he screws up, he's always there when it matters most. He never stops trying.
Dimensions falling apart, the Emperor's all-powerful, and my life's in danger. Perfect time for a career change.
And there... you are!
Ah! What are you doing?
Hero stuff! Ah!
Quantum actually saved us. Wow.
We must let Rivet and Kit know.
Let's meet them at Zerky's. We can plan our next move there.
You break it, you buy it! See you next!